So there's this girl, Katie. And Katie is from here, Crystal Falls, Michigan. And then there's this boy, Scotty, and he's from Zeeland, Michigan, right about here. Well, they would soon meet here at Northern Michigan University at a friend's party. 3 years later, on September 10, 2011, Scott and Katie would tie the knot. Fast forward 3 years, coming June 2015. The next big step.